today is a day that it's not typical because we find it hard to celebrate today because of events going on in the Indigenous community and in Canada in general, that more evidence of from the residential school era is appearing, and every day it's bleaker. I just want to say that my father went to residential school, and his whole family, my father's side of the family, went to, and all of them didn't, I think they didn't survive till 30. They were all died young, and one that was going, my father's sister, Clara, she was 8 years old, and she died and of strep throat at the residential school and didn't get the care she needed. And my father bore the scars of the residential school. Like, he was horsewhipped, and he carried those scars the rest of his young life. He lived till he was 22. So we, as a family, have suffered from this genocide. And my mother met my father and deaned, and she said her children would never go to residential school, and she fought to keep us out of it. And I think that's why my life is much better, because she fought for us and kept us out of that place. However, so we like to sing the honor song in honor of all these children that have gone on and had no choices in their lives. But we like to send this song up, the honor song. Thank you.